people jobs! Film people jobs!
Day. This is the largest grassroots demonstration in the history of North Carolina for the film industry.
For the grips, for the hair and makeup department.
To say that it's important is an understatement. It's without it, there wouldn't be anybody here.
Particularly Michigan, that once these incentives are gone, then the industry goes away with it. And that's exactly what would happen if this bill were to pass or if we are not successful in extending the film rebate, the film credit into the future beyond 2015.
What can we do to make North Carolina an even better place to make films?
There may be some things that we just do not agree on from time to time, but there's one thing that I think this entire community can agree upon. We want to keep our film industry here in Wilmington.